I'm Carlina with StoryRunners, where we're all about reaching people in oral cultures through Bible stories in their language. The Awadhi people in India are less than 1% Christian. So, of course, there are very few followers of Christ, and there are no churches there. Well, during our Bible study workshop there in that language, they started a story group that met regularly. By the end of the workshop, in just a few weeks, a house church had been planted, the very first one in the village. Many other people started coming to the church, and a lot were baptized. Our vision is to see followers of Christ in every unreached oral people group, and you can join us this Giving Tuesday because these stories change lives.